Affection can go boring, and that's when Abby feels a little pollo loco, or poco loco, that's right.